I'm Raylan Barty, here with today's mold fact of the day. Today's fact is this. The infrared thermal imaging camera can capture moisture and temperature differentials, which reveal water penetration, condensation, and the source of mold problems. The technology used in these cameras is very sophisticated, yet the concept is rather basic. Objects that emit heat are emitting energy. This energy can be classified as infrared energy. With the thermal imaging camera, one can capture this energy in a graphic form. As the signal comes into the camera, it is processed and translated into an image that can be viewed, much like a photo or a video. Infrared thermal imaging cameras do not need light to operate. They function perfectly well in the dark. Because they use heat as the source of the signal, there is no need for either natural or artificial light. You and I are used to seeing visible light, light that is actually energy in various wavelengths. The colors that we see fall into this category, with red being the lowest energy light. Just shy of red is infrared light, light we cannot see, and within this category is thermal infrared light. Here's where the camera really benefits a mold inspector. Materials that have been violated by moisture and condensation will be shown easily on a thermal imaging camera. And where there are moisture problems, there are bound to be mold issues. The camera sees what the human eye cannot, even in total darkness. For more information about getting an inspection with a thermal imaging camera, please visit our website at www.busmold.com and be sure to give us a like on Facebook as well.